Unlike other Muslims, Ismailis pray three times a day, not five. Outsiders cannot pray with them, but Ismaili women do.
In our mosque, we all share the same hall. We gather to pray together, which is as it should be. That matters quite a lot to me, because it says we're one under heaven in the eyes of God.